Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'da habita fillah. The question was asked to the Permanent Committee for Scholarly Research and Ifta: is it permissible to give zakat or a part of the sacrificial animal offered on the day of Nahar, the 10th of Dhul-Hijjah, to a non-Muslim neighbor who is not a relative? The answer: in the ayat of Surah Al-Tawbah, Allah specifies the categories of zakat recipients by saying, إِنَّمَا صَدَقَاتُ لِلْفُقَرَاءِ وَالْمُسَاكِينِ وَالْعَامِلِينَ عَلَيْهَا وَمُؤَلَّفَةِ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَفِي رِقَابِ وَغَارِمِينَ وَفِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَابْنَ السَّبِيلِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, في كتاب الكريم in Surah Al-Tawbah, zakat expenditures are only for the poor and the needy and those employed to collect the funds and to attract the hearts of those who have been inclined towards Islam and to free the captives or slaves and for those in debt and for Allah's cause and for the wayfarer, meaning the traveler who is cut off from everything. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said to Mu'adh when he sent him to Yemen, tell them that Allah has enjoined upon them, meaning the Muslims, the paying of zakat to be taken from the rich and given to the poor amongst them. Accordingly, it is not permissible to give zakat to non-Muslims except for mu'allafat qulubuhum. As for the sacrifice, there is no harm in giving a non-Muslim neighbor or relative a part of it, since it is a general form of sadaqa, the voluntary charity, not restricted to any particular category. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us success. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.